You're all aware of Audible, how they have a ton of free audiobooks that you can listen to if you're a member, a subscriber, or you can pay for them individually. Well, what if you could get free Audible books forever? That's what we're going to be discussing in this video. So get subscribed if you're hyped, because it really helps out the channel. Right, so first thing that you're going to want to do is you're going to want to go here to audible.com. You're going to want to create a brand new account if you haven't one already, or if you've already used your free trial, you're going to have to create a new account. You're going to see that you have one free credit available. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to look up a book. So maybe you should talk to someone. This was recommended. So we're going to buy with our credit. We're going to confirm our purchase. And there we go. It's in. So by this point, you might say, okay, I can't do anything now. The account's gone. I'm going to just have to wait for my next credit. No. So if you go into account details, you go down into cancel membership. You're going to want to go continue canceling. Now, you're going to want to click, I can't find a book I like. So there we go. You're going to have to click cancel membership. Now you're going to be offered a free credit. Do not cancel the membership. What you're going to want to do is you're going to want to get your second free credit. You'll see it's now in the account. So you're going to want to look up another book you want. So say I'm going to look up this One More Thing by BJ Novak. Supposedly a very good book. I'm going to click buy with the credit and confirm the purchase. Now you'll see that, okay, you have no free credits left and you do not want to be charged, because that's the whole purpose of this video. We're going to go here and we're going to go down into account details. We're going to click cancel membership, continue canceling, and there you go, cancel membership. You'll see now if I go into the same option I clicked before, I can't find a book I like. You won't get the option to get another free credit. You're going to want to click cancel anyway. All right, say for example now you've read a book and you want to return it, or you want to get a different book. You go into the customer service, you message the customer service saying you want to return a book in exchange for your credit, and they'll do it. It's that simple, and you can get another book. Eventually, once you return these two books and you're out of your subscription time, the month, all you have to do, make another account and repeat the process. It's that simple. And even once your account finishes up your 30 days, you'll still have these books, so no need to worry. And with that, thank you very much for watching this video. If you liked it, hit the like button, subscribe, comment down below, or join the Discord, or maybe share the video, as it helps out the channel a lot. Thanks very much for watching. I'll catch you next time. Goodbye.